Yeah, we sliding and gliding and we ain't hiding. It's your boy Snap Dog. Y'all know what it is, man. Hey, some of y'all might know me from. Yeah. But a lot of y'all, I know y'all know me from catching these fades or getting these hands. But guess what we doing, though? It's time we sit down and we talking with the dog, man. So come holler at me, man. Come rock out with me, man. Let me see what's up, man. Yeah! Man, we got a special guest, man. I finally get this motherfucker back because he got me. You know what I'm saying? We got my nigga Big Money Real Street Comedy in this motherfucker,
man. What's
happening,
man? What's
you know what I'm saying?
Snap?
My nigga Jetto in this bitch. What's happening, man?
What's up
with y'all boys, man? How y'all feeling?
Man, I'm laid back, man. How you feeling, man?
Yeah,
it's good. I see you got the motherfucker. What's this, a weed?
Yeah, that's that crud.
Got that loud in the bag.
Hey, hold on.
You can see I be smoking that shit.
Trying to steal all right.
I ain't trying to steal nothing.
What you on, man?
No, I'm chilling, man. What's good, Snap? What's good? Talk to me, man. What's wrong? What I do? What
man,
I'm here for?
I'm vibing, bro. I'm seeing okay, what's going vibing. On, man.
No, chilling, man. I like this little setup, though. This is nice.
You fucking with the setup, though?
No, I'm fucking with it.
You know what I'm saying? Shitting on your podcast.
Where you get these microphones from?
I can't tell you all that, man.
Because you ain't bomb. Bub ass nigga.
Man, get your Beetlejuice head ass
dog,
on,
these
man.
Motherfuckers ain't never rented, dog. These motherfuckers ain't never rented.
Hey, man. Hey, my nigga still came through, though, man.
Yeah,
my nigga
came through.
Hell, he had a little hump and a bump, you know what I'm saying? My nigga still came through.
Had to. You know? I couldn't miss this for nothing.
He gave me up to them boys. That's the only way he got out of jail.
They don't know you. They don't know you.
What you tell them niggas, man?
They probably gave me more time. I said, I know.
What you tell them niggas, man?
I ain't tell them shit.
I can give you that nigga snap, bro. Man, that's why I'm in the legal business. I'm in legal business now. Niggas like you.
Me too. I got two microphones, two headphones. I don't do shit.
Yeah.
Y'all, you got weed, though.
Yeah. So tell these motherfuckers that don't know who you is, man. What city you from,
listen, man?
Man,
I'm from Milwaukee, Wisconsin. I'm from the east side of Milwaukee. I got the hottest show in the motherfucking city in the world, too, now. And real nigga no snitch. I'm a good nigga. Real street nigga. I just found my lane. I stayed in, and I like it. You know what I mean?
So you from the streets?
Yeah, right from the streets. Smack dead in the middle of the streets.
How you from the streets?
What you mean? That's just where the fuck I'm from and where the fuck I came from. That's just what it is.
What have you done in the streets, though?
A whole lot. What you said? Damn. Man, come on, put your hands behind my back. Let's go. It's time to go. I'll be back, y'all. It's time to go back to jail, man. Hey. This nigga asked me. I did everything.
You did everything?
Yeah, I'm a good guy. I did everything. He just like, I ain't proud of it, but it's like, that just is what happened. You know what I mean? It's shit that just happened and just went with the flow. And that's how I went.
What made you get into this podcast and shit? Because you're a real street nigga, so I'm just trying to see what made you.
Just, you know, on the block, cracking jokes and shit, shooting dice and just ribbing. That's what we call it, cracking jokes. We call it ribbing. So just ribbing all day. And then I'm just funny as a motherfucker. You know
one
mean?
Of them niggas that play too fucking much. Niggas gotta pull a pistol out of your ass.
No, I'ma take that motherfucker. They know about that too.
Nah, I'm just saying you don't stop though, bro. You look like one of them niggas.
Hold on.
See, man, you got that fake ass trap ringer, bro. Cut that shit off, bro.
I'm doing this interview right now. So I'm doing this interview right now. I'll call you right back.
Dog, I hate this nigga, dog.
Yeah, I had that paper ready.
Man, why you got that? Come on, you got that.
Remember that street you just talking about?
Man,
don't worry about it.
That was one of them girls.
Don't worry about it. I
would have took her tax money. Stop that shit, nigga.
She looking for me.
You told you.
So I blocked that bitch on all platforms.
So how you and my nigga Jetto, man, link up, man?
Man, fan the fuck
manager,
out.
Right?
No, I say my manager. This is my nigga.
That nigga run you, nigga.
This is my
fuck
nigga.
You talking about?
I fuck with Jetto though. Jetto just like. Jetto.
You heard?
Fanned the fuck out at first. I ain't gonna lie. Fanned out. I'm Jetto. So I'm like.
Man, I got on his show. He talking about he gonna whoop me and see his ass.
Man, listen. I'm calling this nigga Vezo the whole time. All you see is the IU word. So I'm like, Vezo. He like, bro, my name is Jetto. I'm like, man,
he's
I don't
so
give a
fucking
fuck.
Cap, bro. He all about DM, bro. Look out for me. Give me in Detroit, man. Bring me down.
Oh, God. Because without Jetto Snap, bro, you want coming through this,
I
bitch.
I love your show, bro. I'm like, who the fuck is
I got
like,
him a flight down here.
I finally
man,
added
sure
him back. Added him back. And then I ain't gonna lie, though. Jetto didn't open up doors, though. On some real shit. No exaggeration. Yeah. No, none of that. Fuck all that playing shit. Folks really open up the doors for a nigga on the love, though.
Nah, real nigga, dog.
Yeah,
nigga,
he just,
real
you know
nigga.
What I'm saying? You know, it be niggas like that. It be good niggas that really see the good in you and see the potential and just be like, if he know a motherfucker and know a motherfucker, why not just hook him up? And that's what he do, bro. So he real nigga though.
He real funny though, man. Like actually, like, you know, like naturally funny, and I fuck with niggas like that, man. He had me crying. So I tapped in with him, man, and brought him down and linked him up.
So Jetta, how that shit feeling, nigga? You was just gone for a little minute, and now you back. You came back swinging, nigga.
Man,
that nigga jumped into the hat game, everything, nigga. You feel me, dude? Can we get some more music, nigga?
No, I'm about to drop some more music, man. I just been on papers, man. So that shit was like a toll on me. So I just got off, so I'm back outside. I got some music coming. Got the podcast coming.
Can we hear
love?
Can we hear some
back.
Bars real quick?
Fuck out of here.
Hey, Dottie, yeah, no, for real though. He back out here though. My man's back out here. He rapping.
Boil that
shit. This your boy, you are Jetto. Boil that shit.
What you mean,
up.
Nigga? You got that nigga at the intro as your podcast.
Yeah, I got
nigga,
you. Cause
so
I show this. I got to show love. Clout.
Yeah, you use my nigga for clout.
You should have seen what he made. That I swear to God, if I would have recorded that shit, y'all would be crump. I already recorded. Y'all should have seen him. Man, saying that shit for dear, I try to make him do whatever. I said, do whatever, bro. He kept, I said, do whatever, bro.
He kept
said,
playing I, while I was
he
recording
said, I
shit.
Like this one. I like this one.
Oh, man.
But yeah. Snap, you got a lot of shit going on, though. Snap, I be seeing you on Instagram. Why you be doing that? What you calling, though? Well, I see you show love, though. You show love to everybody, though,
nah,
with them jogging
sure.
suits, though, for real. you be on that motherfucker begging for clothes for dear life. That nigga got a P.O. box. This dumb bro. Bum ass nigga talking about some. Hey, yeah, y'all. Send me your clothes right now. I said, this nigga got you doing this shit for free clothes. You got 100K followers. Now you getting free clothes. Get your bum. Man. Don't send that nigga shit.
Man, get your
don't
ass
send him
off.
Shit. Go on this page, y'all. Go please. Watch that video. He like, if y'all got any clothes, send it right here. I said, this nigga ain't never begging for no merch.
Hey, look. Hey, you ain't going to come on my shit and get
I'm
me,
just
nigga.
What you do.
I'm ready for this shit. You got me fucked up, nigga.
Know what you
bobby head ass, nigga.
You probably got that shit for free.
Because I want to support. I did. That's what for sure.
I know for free.
You hate because I want to support the people,
all
bro.
All that little money on that little jewelry and shit. Now you can't got no
and you
clothes,
stole
mama.
That shit that you wearing, nigga. You came to this bitch with this big ass raincoat, nigga. The fuck, nigga? 73 degrees in the D. Nigga, what the fuck you got going on?
That jumpsuit again. Send the fuck, that motherfucker to you. Put that motherfucker back in the plastic.
Nigga,
your dumb ass got it on.
You mad, dog?
Because I wear size small. Anybody, I'm going to show love. Like, we know your little trick. You get free clothes, I want to shout them out. Don't send me shit. Don't send me no. Hey,
I think you low key. I think you low key sick that your ass a lame and ain't nobody gonna send you shit.
I don't want shit. I tell
they,
you guys,
they
don't
gonna
send
you
shit.
Shit, nigga.
Anytime I see somebody say P.O. box,
you hear your sound. You notice that real deal shit.
My bad. This ain't
we pick
right.
up. This ain't,
bad.
This ain't that
bad.
Cheap
this
ass table you got from Walmart, nigga.
This that man table.
This ain't that cheap ass table you got from Walmart.
This that man table. Ah, break this up. You know the clothes.
Nah, don't try to get off the subject, bro. What's up, man? With your bum ass, man? Tell us how you bind it out, bro. You had Jetto come up there?
Jetto, who the fuck is Jetto? Who the fuck is Jetto?
Say you ain't called when you got locked up.
You caught because he told me. He like, snap, man. He might not be able
bro,
to make
it's
it. Bro,
it's 2
nigga,
in the morning.
He locked up. I'm like, locked, damn, that broke bro. Ass nigga. I text him back like, man, me know if that nigga needs some help, bro.
He know he
because I know you ain't had
that.
The money,
y'all
bro.
Y'all niggas finna cry.
I know you ain't had the money, bro.
The money.
To get out, bro.
The money?
And you barely making it in your ass money.
Hey, that's why I was finna breathe your ass with Snoop.
Man, you got me fucked up. Hey, you got me on that one. Fuck you, lame
that's
ass
why I was
nigga.
I'm finna breathe your ass. And we gonna make some Snoop snacks. Some doggy snacks out of your ass. And I got the stud fees right now, man. $1,000.
What they
man.
Going for?
Snap Snoop man, Dogs for $1,000, my nigga. Y'all want y'all to Frenchie.
Bro, you the only nigga who
y'all want y'all to
you
Frenchie.
The only comedian that want to dress like a rapper, bro.
I am a
you
rapper.
You think you a rapper,
you
bro?
You
want to
hear something?
That old shit you did?
You think you a rapper?
Who?
Who stand China?
I'm
you want to be a rapper
man.
And a boxer? Now
a,
you're big. Okay.
I do it all. I do
that,
it all.
And that shit
man.
Ain't working.
Who going to stop me?
This shit working.
Who going to stop me?
Nah, you T Grizzly, okay. You know, you taking this man's shit. That nigga sound like he just made that shit up. I'm finna go. Did you just make that shit crazy?
You know them niggas, you gotta hit that. You
gonna,
pissing me off.
Turn, boil this shit up. No, I gotta put him up. This shit. I'm finna go.
Get this
that
nigga,
money, man. Money again. That shit cute.
Get this.
That was a like
this shit, hey, bro.
What you on?
Why you
bro?
Ain't saying nothing, my boy?
Boy, you letting this nigga get off, nigga? What the fuck?
Hey,
this nigga
shit.
On our shit trying to get off on us, nigga.
What I'm gonna do?
The fuck?
Hey, mama, get your spaghetti eating ass out here. I know your kind. Super Mario looking ass. I'm telling
him. Come on, man.
Man, shut your Beavis and Butthead looking ass. Come on, what? Get your DJ Sally looking ass.
Hey, yo, got him with your dumb ass. Come on, man.
Get out of here, man. man. Otherwise, Cube.
Come on, man.
I'm trying to hear shit, man.
This shit the same size.
Fake ass plug. You ain't never seen. You ain't never seen shit.
Oh, come on, man. Don't talk about that. Shit. Hey,
you hey, come on. Apple Watch.
They call me the boy. Hey, they call me the boy for a reason.
Hey, I gotta stop this guy.
I see you married though.
I'm married for sure.
Oh, that's a shout to the wife on the road. Oh no, okay. I ain't got no wife. What that mean?
Why you ain't got no wife, bro?
Because,
you can't.
Nigga, no, I took her taxes, nigga.
Oh, why you out here stealing from hoes, bro? Broke ass, bro.
Oh, block the bitch off.
Broke ass,
black
nigga. Why you out here stealing from hoes, man? Make them hoes go sell some pussy. Why you stealing from
them? Oh my God,
niggas?
Now you a pimp too. I swear, I'm gonna go. You like, you pimp. That bitch ain't gave you nothing. You begging for clothes on Instagram, but you pimping. You panhandling, man.
Nah, man, I don't pimp, man.
Okay, I know. You know, clearly.
I got a girl. I don't pimp. Okay. I get the game.
Shout her out to the who's in
it. I ain't gotta do all that, nigga. Shout out that girl you start fucking taxes. You lucky. Hey, man, call that nigga phone right now
that
if you watching, baby
that
girl.
Phone off.
Nigga, you dirty as hell doing that lame ass shit, bro. So what's up with Milwaukee, man? Like, what, I see y'all lit right now.
We do us, man. We do us.
I see. I don't think
we
none
get
of them.
Money,
I don't
we get
think,
money. Fuck hoes. Rock ice. Live life. Make
I see,
songs.
Look
and shit.
Though. I see the niggas who is lit. I don't think them niggas. I don't see you around them niggas. They don't fuck with you, huh?
This was coming to die. This was coming to die. They can't get close to me.
Yeah, I'm just saying. They niggas don't. They don't. They ain't even been on your show.
Who?
Them niggas. The niggas.
You know how much it costs to get on my show?
Yeah, I don't know.
Back row, Freddy.
I'm just saying.
I'm just saying.
I see the one nigga fuck with you, though. Who? His name, Stoner?
Yeah, Steve.
Yeah.
He got...
Nah, that, song, that song he just came out with, that bitch hard.
When he whacked shit?
He was on some different
he
shit.
He put your name in shit.
Yeah, he did shout out. He shout out to my niggas. What you mean, nigga? You ain't with me? Your punk ass can't be with me.
Snap.
You a lame ass nigga. You cannot
Steve,
be with me.
Put Snap Dog name. He gonna be like, hell no. I'm like...
Man, Steve ain't saying that. Don't. Why you trying to do that to your mans,
no,
dog?
No, fuck with you, though. No, they fuck with you, though. I see you following.
Hey,
look. Yeah.
He followed him right back.
Who?
Him. So as soon as he came up with that really whack shit, this nigga right followed Steve. I'm like, damn.
Yeah, I followed him, nigga. I fucked with
him. You should have been following
Snap
him.
Love,
man, I wouldn't. I lost my other Instagram, bro. This is a new one, bro.
Oh, that's a new one?
Yeah, that's a new one. That other one was lit, nigga. Fuck you talking about. You probably couldn't even get to
me. I took the last one. I'm the one that took that last page.
Man, boy, you took that bitch.
You want to buy it back?
Nah,
you want to buy it back?
Nigga. Hey, you got me fucked up.
Hey, no, but for real though, man, everybody in Milwaukee, though, they love me. I'm just that nigga, man. Everybody love me. Everybody fuck with me. And I'm finna open up doors for everybody. With the podcast, I'm opening the doors for everybody. That's what the fuck I'm going to do.
How you
going to
open up the doors for these niggas that ain't even on your shit?
They ain't gotta be on my shit. Who ain't came on my show?
I'm just saying.
Everybody came on my show. You better go back and look. Everybody that been on Richard Kyle. How you think they got noticed?
I'm just
they
saying.
Get
what,
famous.
What,
they told something. I'm just saying.
They got a double back. They got a double back.
Record me, man. Get them fucking cameras off.
Man, who the fuck you think you is?
Record me and shit, bro. Richard Kyle in here.
Man, that nigga ain't nothing. We ain't trying to set you up, man. We know you just got out, bro.
What's the young niggas in Milwaukee that be doing the shaking? What they be dancing right now? They hot right
you
now.
You just did. you know exactly who they know.
I'm
no, 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 no.
Name.
You know
I've
exactly who they know. You know exactly who they name.
I see y'all trying to put y'all on, man. He don't
the
even
nigga
want to
that,
out.
You know that one song?
Nas. Lil Nas.
They going crazy.
Nas, too funny.
You ever made a bit of eater knees? Yeah,
Big
that,
Frank,
that shit. I fuck with that.
No, 414, Big Frank, Nas. Too funny.
You talking about Lil Frank the biggest?
Big Frank.
That's the one he be like, he the biggest?
Big Frank. 414, Big Frank. He know,
so
he
you know the biggest exactly. Or something?
No, he know who, he know, it's just too, it ain't even, Big Frank 414, he know who the fuck he is.
It's a member of the Frank with the long chain?
Oh, he like, from your shit?
Yeah. The one that look like you a
little
bit.
That's Lil Frank.
Man, don't play with me, bro. What the type of time you on, bro?
Like?
Man, oh God, nigga. Man, we are scrapping
like?
This bitch, bro. You got to be fucked
look
up,
like?
Nigga.
I swear,
I don't look like that nigga, dog. You got to be fucked up.
Look at him. Look straight ahead.
Man, why you playing like that? You playing with my gangster, man. Man, you just said I look like this nigga, bro.
You ain't said none of y'all.
Man.
You ain't said something that alley hoop.
Bro.
You ain't said something that alley hoop.
Hey, you got me fucked up, dog. Hey, that nigga from your city, though?
Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah, what?
He talking about damn.
Why you get that big? You got him sad already.
Why you get that big?
You know exactly who he is.
Hey, why you get that big ass chain like that, though?
I don't be keeping up with shit.
I know, you slow.
Why you get that big ass chain like that though? Y'all do that type of shit in your city?
That bitch small.
The shit y'all doing, y'all see, y'all can't say shit.
What the fuck we do?
All
get money,
shit.
Sell all dope, fuck hoes, and rock ice. Something that you can't do.
Beg for free Come clothes. And beg for free merch.
Bro, why you hating, bro?
Talking on these microphones, knowing they ain't yours. That man, shit insane.
Man, bro, you got a whole... Tell the world how your setup is, bro. Off camera.
Mine?
You put that bitch in a suitcase. That nigga, hey, Jello, this nigga put that. Hey, Jello, he put that bitch in a suitcase. Ain't going on no type of vacation.
Who side
nigga, you
on?
Going on a road.
Who side you on, Jello?
Nigga, you going on a small road.
When I quit promoting that shit.
And getting pulled over and going to jail, nigga, because your license suspended and shit.
No, my
nigga.
License suspended. He feeling himself. Easy came on his shit. He think he can't call. I'm Jitto now. He got the shades on. You ain't never had no glasses on.
I'm saying.
Oh, my
you,
God.
You hating on niggas because yo man, he supporting the city. That's the Dream Rich fit, nigga. You mad because you can't
shout
get this
Dream
type
Rich,
of shit, nigga?
Man. Shout out Dream Rich, man.
The same big, the
hey,
same
y'all niggas,
shit was big.
Hey, y'all low-key called each other today and said y'all was matching, huh? Y'all called each other today and said y'all was going to match today,
hey,
huh?
Was supposed to be here.
He got that. Hey, Jenna, he got that fit on. He went to jail in.
I'm crispy.
You ain't washed your ass, nigga.
Man, you crazy. The fuck? Man. You know, I smell so good. Y'all probably like.
Man, go on, man. That shirt ain't even brand new.
Man,
that bitch hit the washer
new,
for sure and dryer. No, it ain't, bro.
Hey, how you cook your chicken? In the air fryer?
Man, I don't cook. Microwave? I don't know how to cook, nigga.
Dumb.
Me neither.
What you gotta do that for when you got a girl? Dumb.
What if that bitch leaves? So you need a bitch?
Nah.
You need a bitch?
Nah.
You need one?
No, I got
you know,
one.
You can't say shit. You
why you her. Hating, bro?
Bro, I'm finna just come stay with you. You in Milwaukee? Big money, you
hey,
in Milwaukee?
Hey, he one of them niggas that he want niggas to be single with his own
hey,
bum
y'all,
ass.
Hang on, y'all know what I am. But him.
What is you? Man, this nigga get two little girls down in the D and think he got some motion going, bro.
Two.
You ain't got
you
it like that.
Two?
How many girls you got in the D, bro?
I know.
Just one.
Hey, Jetto, it's killing this nigga on this motherfucker without that candle. Why you ain't bring your candle, bro?
I thought y'all had one.
Why you ain't bring your candle?
Why you got that little ass board over there? Press your little button. Press your That's his fire. He think he really doing something when he press that. You think the show just get cracky when he press that. Why you ain't talking today, bro? You good?
Man, yeah, the boy, like, bro, you sitting here letting this
know,
nigga,
I don't know
the
joke bro. With him, bro.
Man, fuck this nigga, man.
Hey, snap, that's your man, bro.
I sell cars.
Hey, I sell everything, my boy.
Man,
come on, man. Come on, man. You better ask somebody.
I already asked. They said you sell cars.
I sold a car
before. Get your Al Bundy looking ass. You sell shoes.
I sell shoes, socks, a car.
Bro, how many girls you got from the D?
I ain't got none, man. You know I ain't got none. Man. I come down here and chop it up with y'all, man. I learn chop it up with y'all and support y'all and put y'all on and get y'all noticed too.
Man,
just look at this.
Bro.
On the other side of things.
What?
I got the biggest show.
So let's talk about that. Who show more popping? Yours, Jetto, or this nigga shit, man?
He wake up for dear life every morning. And he gonna brush his teeth.
His show won't do nothing if you don't see my name on it.
Y'all know what he gonna say? Yo, what I miss?
Cause like, my nigga always trying to mention you and shit to
bro,
get some views and
trolling
shit.
Me, bro.
You know what I'm saying? Making prank calls, acting like he you and shit.
Because listen, I trying to put him on. I'm trying to put him. This I do that to put him on. I could use your name. You could have been though. Fuck use your name,
nigga. What?
Somebody you could have been
man. You see the D-Star fucking with you at the art interview, bro.
They seen how I treated you.
The East Side was just fucking with you. You ain't get the West and all
man,
that other shit.
The West Side was fucking
man,
with
you. Man, we weren't fucking with you, nigga. We probably would have robbed you for that little ass shit you got on. Bro, you pulled up. He ain't tell you what that little ass girl you pulled up with, nigga.
That ain't
man, that bullshit,
what
nigga.
Happened? Real shit, he thought he was playing.
Man,
and
that nigga pulled
playing,
up with that bullshit
and,
ass girl,
like,
bro.
Okay, pick what him up.
Man,
pick
what the fuck up. Was that? Nah.
Pick him up.
That shit was not it.
Your,
nigga had the nerve to put that bitch on his waist.
No,
with some leather pants on.
Boy.
Yeah, you better have cheddar bobbed yourself with that
you
bitch.
My whole outfit. Ain't no some real shit though. What you
nigga
do,
got bro? His whole body done. Look, gay ass.
How you like your girl?
He married my nigga.
You petite.
Man, you gay as shit, bro.
You
why
petite.
You
petite. Just your little petite. Describe yourself. I'm short, petite.
Man, you gay.
5'5", brown eyes. Get the fuck out my face,
hey,
man. Long hair.
Let me know when this commercial. Let me know when this commercial break too.
Describe yourself. I'm dark skinned, petite.
That's what
long
they had.
Hair,
that's what they had you do yesterday when they pulled your ass over. That's what they had you do when they pulled you over. Hey, man. Hey, we be back. We be right back, man. We about to go on commercial break, man. With this big head ass, bobblehead ass motherfucker, man. We be right back, nigga. Yeah. Yeah, what's the deal? It's your boy Snap Dog. And shout out to our official sponsor, Leaf and Bud. My boy Mark, man, you're doing your big things in here. You're doing your ones and twos, man. Big cannabis out here, man. Y'all see them all over the billboards. Y'all see them all in the streets. Y'all see them on the trucks. Y'all see them all on the internet, man. Hey, Mark, keep doing your thing, man. Y'all go shop with Leaf and Bud. One of the best in the city. Go shop. Yeah.
Assignment is simple. Crack down on all the drag races in the city. And I can't do this all by myself. I need you, Carter.
It's gonna be easier said than done. Once I get behind the wheel, man, there's no catching them.
Who said anything about catching them?
We have Ace Rebels conducting illegal activity with drivers all around the city. Robbery, death, extortion. Ace splits profits. Brother Leonard.
Man, these broke ass niggas think they can steal from me? Man, put 500 on these niggas' head, dog. I want these niggas dead or alive.
Second off, you getting drunk because of your nigga. I ain't caught a case yet because I can't witness a little bro come and slide down your
throat. Not a lot of you driving off, but what y'all need is a hitman.
Street racing, burnouts, and donuts continue to be a major
No, man, we back, man. Shout out to our number one sponsor, man, Leaf and Bud, man. And like I told y'all, nigga, go to Leaf and Bud and go get that Leaf and the Dog. That shit in stores right now. Y'all see what the fuck going on. Yeah.
Come on, man.
Man, we back, man, with my nigga Jetto, man. I fuck with Jetto, but this bobblehead ass nigga, dog. I'm trying to figure this nigga out right now.
I thought he was cool,
man. Man, we ain't cool, nigga.
I be trying to chop it with Snap. I be trying to feel you. I'm like, damn, you my nigga.
You trying to chop it with me?
I'm trying to chop it with you, bro.
That don't sound right, man. Hey, man, give us a little bit of your story, man. How you come up, man? Like, you know, I always want to crack jokes and shit, man. Tell us about you. We don't know shit about you. You keep coming to our fucking city, bro.
Craven Hart is doing me.
We ain't fucking with that.
Setting up shop.
Setting up shop.
And y'all shit. Walk around this motherfucker like I was born here.
Bro, you got the pass, though, bro. You cool. You got the pass, though.
But no, for real, though. Some real shit, though. It went from gambling and pimping and hustling and just cramming hard as a bitch getting rich. Rich as fuck, like so much money. I don't even know what to do with it. I swear, I'm just giving that shit away.
You
giving it away. Swear to God, I'm talking about the phones being like this. I swear to God, phones being like that. That was my life. I never thought that I would really be doing no podcast. I swear to God, the whole world know. Like big money doing. Bro, I'm talking about 24/7, nigga, no going to sleep, no nothing, cramming. Cramming, making G's. I was probably making like three to 7,000 every day, easy.
Hey, where you get the name Big Money from, though, bro?
What's my name? My name's always 11.
I'm saying, why, though? Like,
why?
Yeah, why?
Why? Snap, come on, say what you got to say.
I'm asking, bro.
Because my name, Big Money, nigga, I hit the motherfucking gamble.
You talking about you stealing bitches' tax money, so I'm trying to figure out why you call yourself Big Money, bro.
My bitches don't even get taxes, man. We don't even care about that. That shit laying around.
They
can just go grab what they want, something, just go get it. Like, go get his land. You know where it's at.
You just can't stop hitting the table, can you?
Oh, my bad. I forgot this ain't your shit.
Yeah, bro.
No, I forgot this ain't your table. My bad, bro. I don't want you to get fired when we leave. I ain't on no bullshit. My bad.
Listen, dog.
Hey, big bro, why ain't you up to your table? ain't do shit to my table, big bro. Hey, you hear me?
We ain't got that setup you got, bro.
I'm just saying, but he mad about this. He mad about a table. This wood.
Yeah, nigga.
I ain't scratching it, nothing, but whatever.
No, I just picking up your sound, bro. This bro, the real
who the fuck
deal, Mike.
You talking to?
You ain't, we ain't got them cheap ass. You a cheap ass nigga. You got them cheap ass mic.
Anyway, I'm gonna fuck this table.
Bro, you got the cheap ass show. Mics, bro. No, fuck your show, nigga.
These ain't yours.
Well, come over there and take that backdrop over. It's over with. Nigga, that's all we gotta do. All we gotta do is snatch the background off that bitch. It's over, nigga. They seeing everything.
I got a new one.
You ain't tell them, nigga, how you came in. Take that shit up, nigga.
Yeah, the one that you helped me bring in.
Man, fuck you, nigga. We were just trying to show some house courtesy, dog. You know what I'm saying?
No, I want you to grab the table.
Man,
snap.
You
got the ring lights, both of them.
You know damn well you ain't doing no
come
shit
on,
like
come
that.
Come on, I said this. Come on, Annie F.
Man, this nigga got a whole motherfucking dinner thing on your table, bro. Like, what the fuck with your face on it? Whatever the fuck that is
he
on there,
like
bro.
That. Oh, hold on.
Man, go on, bro. Nobody calling your cheap ass, bro.
I got some tree coming out,
I'm
too,
trying
snap.
To
you got
get
some weed?
Yeah.
What you gonna name that shit? You
I'm
heard?
I'm trying to give you all this
pink
money
eagle.
Right now.
Pink egg, man, you love that pink, man.
Yeah, why you
surprised
like pink so
you ain't
much?
Come
huh?
Why you wear pink so
it's
much?
It's just my color.
Where you get it from? Don't lie.
Killer.
Cameron?
That was my favorite rapper when I was coming up.
Oh, you know you did a song with him?
Nope.
Why you trying to, why you, nigga, who your favorite comedian?
Me?
This nigga ain't even no comedian.
No, Jack
nigga.
Funny. Yeah. Bum ass nigga.
And Jack Funny,
damn,
never fuck with you.
Shout out to my nigga Funny. Damn.
Jack Funny, I never fuck with you.
Who was Jack Funny?
You just said his name.
Oh, I don't know him.
He ain't gonna fuck with you.
Smacking.
You ain't on his level.
Smacking.
You still on the upcoming brand, man.
Smacking.
You gotta
when
have Jetto DM that nigga
I'm
or something.
Smacking
get you,
when I
get,
catch
get you,
him.
You know what I'm saying?
I'm smacking you when I
you
catch
you. You ain't smacking. Nigga, yeah, that's the West Side nigga. You gotta deal with me.
Smack you too. I've been wanting to smack you.
Man, you said you was gonna smack me. Nigga.
I told you.
Man,
listen,
bro,
I went on the right time.
Ass. Fuck. Hey, Jetto, he didn't tell you came by himself. Nigga, we had them niggas in the studio.
Oh, by myself.
He was scared. He was scared as hell, bro. He was scared, dog.
I said these. Oh, so you the nicest one, though.
Man, get the fuck on.
The nicest one. No, something Jack Funny, though.
I'd be nice until I want to rob a nigga.
Oh, that's what's happening. I like that type of shit.
Yeah. You lucky we even letting you
Snap
come
ain't
through
going back
bitch.
On that, man.
Nah, we legit. We got legit weed around this bitch. We ain't got to be like, big okay. money. You know what I'm saying? Put his shit in his in
can
the back of his
somebody,
trunk.
Somebody go buy a Trey Fire. Ain't nobody bought shit yet. Go please, y'all. Go buy, just go buy hey, your supporting man.
They
buy
bought all, they,
it
sold out already. They had to restock. You lame ass nigga.
Damn.
Yo, cheap ass probably can't go in there and get you nothing. You ain't got enough money.
How they sold out? You still got these four bags right here.
What you mean?
Dumb ass.
That's for
you
me.
You ain't sell out shit.
That's for me. You got to. You heard me? Restock. You know what that mean, nigga? We don't run out of inventory, nigga. We got that shit on deck. Like how you claim you got that money on deck. We got that shit on deck, nigga.
Man,
you
this
don't
Leaf
stop,
and
nigga.
Bud, they just got your face on this Leaf and Bud shit.
Yeah.
Shout out to Leaf and Bud, man. They got his face on
man,
this shit.
Man, look at him. He's trying to shout out to Leaf and Bud so he can get a sponsor on this show. Nigga, I ain't fucking with you,
nigga. Fuck
get
Leaf
your
and
Milwaukee
Bud,
ass on, nigga.
Fuck
Leaf and Bud.
I'll come
in
here and knock all that shit
over. The fuck?
Matter of fact, I'm going to run my car in the back of y'all shit and take everything out that motherfucker. It's me who did it.
Hey, gentlemen, what type of what type when you coming out with your shit, man?
Cause
you gotta,
man.
You know what I'm saying?
Shit.
You gotta
got
help
some,
this nigga.
The weed pink, the weed actually pink too.
Huh?
Yeah,
man, that, you ain't coming like that.
You doing
guys.
That for real?
Snow cap shit.
So you really doing that shit?
Snow cap.
You ain't see when I had it the first time. No, it ain't gonna be like that though.
Did you ask Vezo?
Bro, stop playing with me. Did you ask me?
Yeah.
He calling me at 3 o'clock in the morning. I'm stuck in jail,
did
bro.
Did you ask Bezo?
And
can
I
you
send
come
him a cash
yes no?
He calling me 3 in the morning, stuck in jail. I need cash.
I'm going to call Shifter.
I don't know who a Shifter got.
Jetto trying to come out with some weed.
Shifter don't fuck with you. That's why you ain't been nowhere
Shifter,
with Shifter.
Shifter, pay. I want to go nowhere. Who the fuck want to go somewhere with Shifter? Last time I went with Shifter.
Why you snitching on this bitch? I told you this nigga just bought out yesterday. And
I'm
why
he
you
telling
you
nigga to get out of jail
damn,
in one
bro.
Day?
You
bro.
Got nigga fuck second. One day. That nigga got out in a few hours, nigga. Something wasn't right, bro. How you get out, bro? You gonna call the Bells Bosman?
Bells, who the fuck is that?
Uh-huh.
Who the fuck is that?
You know what the fuck it is.
Who the fuck is that?
How you get out, bro?
Lil Frank.
How you get
stop playing?
Pull him up,
please.
Pull him up. Hey, you gotta chill out with that shit, dog.
Pull
him up,
bro.
No, he the biggest.
Look,
hold on. But you ain't hearing
Jetto.
No, that's what he
say. Just telling you what he say, nigga.
Look at what you think.
Nah,
Jetto, stop doing that.
Hey, bro.
All right,
hey, you gotta chill with that one, bro. You gotta chill with that one, bro.
Let it.
What the fuck is that?
So,
he was like, "Bye,
that's you."
Hey, you don't look like Byron.
Show the camera.
Show the camera.
Where the fuck the camera? Hey. Behind you.
Behind you.
Hey, bruh. Man, don't show that man, dog. Fuck with you, man. Dog, on, bro. Why you trying to?
I ain't doing shit. I ain't got no motherfucking doing it for this one, man.
I don't look like that nigga, bro. Come on, bro. That big ass chat, man. That ain't you. Hey, chill with that one, bro. You doing too much, bro.
Hey, you gonna gotta stack it.
Hey, Big Frank, dog. Whoop this nigga ass when he come back to the city, bro.
Hey, bro, what is you, though? You was in the gang before?
Bronco Boys, my baby. Yeah. It ain't no gang. We're just
like it's junior vice or like.
Nah, nigga, we don't gang bang. Nigga, fuck wrong with you. But we wear orange, nigga.
Nah.
Yeah. No, orange.
We wear orange.
Nah, nigga, orange.
It's orange.
You wear anything a motherfucker give you. Fuck you talking about? He wear anything a motherfucker give shit, yo. He be trying to geek him up like, oh, y'all like this one too. They came with the, they got the hat. They got the hat. Ooh, they got the, I like this, trying to geek him up. Trying to get some more shit. Bro. We know your trick. Bro, you want to keep getting more shit.
Bro, why
is
you hating on these people because they want to see
ain't nobody bought no drugs.
Send me some merch too. I need some merch.
Send this nigga Real Street Comedy bum ass on, bro. So he can switch up his shit, man. We know he ain't got it, man. We know he can't keep going in the mall cashing out, bro. Just like you went to that Detroit clothing line, nigga, and you asked him for the I shall charge shit out, man. Give me some free. You ain't go cash out, nigga. Fuck is you talking about? You went to that bitch off Jetto name and Viz name, nigga.
Man, I'm with them, bro. Let me get some free shit.
They
don't know him. They get on no Viz.
He's so
they
don't
know Viz. I see no Viz.
He can't move around this bitch without saying ski.
That's probably why Viz ain't been on your show yet, because he don't really fuck with you. You be sitting in the studio waiting on him.
Viz been on my show, but fuck you. He been on there like 3 times.
No, okay.
Tight face eyes, nigga.
Man, you don't go on, bro. Your jaw look like it being broke, nigga, 3 times, bro. You look like you had plastic surgery on your shit, bro.
Give me a car open.
Fuck on, man.
Give me a car open.
Come on, man.
No, on the real shit, though. Tell him what you got coming up, though.
The night show. The night show.
I ain't tuned in.
The night show.
What you got? What you be having on the night show?
I ain't started yet.
I'm saying,
by
like,
by the time this shit come out, it's gonna be cracking. It's gonna be ran smoothly. It's gonna be dumping. It's gonna have some hoes on there and shit too.
Nah,
nice
your
show.
Shit, you do be heavy. I ain't gonna lie, niggas gonna be tuned nice in. Your
but
shit.
Look though, when I do the Real Street Comedy and Friends, though, you gonna come show love?
What, like, what you mean?
Come perform.
Man, you gotta pay me. You gotta pay me, bro.
I'm gonna give you a 3-5. I'm gonna get through
my like, nah, man, you know out. I fuck with you, dog. I'm coming out there, man. Just make sure that shit all, you know.
Yeah, good, everything, man.
Don't have me walking your backyard with the stage with wood, bro. Like, have a real setup, gang.
Nigga, this
you know you used to pulling shit out of suitcases, bro. Don't try to pull this showcase out your fucking car, bro.
No, man.
You feel me?
Gonna be some nice
had a real deal, bro.
Big building secure. You Snapdog coming, move around. Snapdog coming. They gonna, oh, you good.
He got a big opening up coming up too, man. Talk to the people, man. Tell them.
Damn, yeah, you wanna jump all day, nigga? Let us know something.
Man, I got Funny Marco. You know he fuck with me.
You know my baby.
Funny Marco fuck with
me. Yeah, up and coming. I got Funny Marco on me. I got the nigga Vezo trying to sign me for T Grizzly trying to sign me for
what is nothing? That's nothing.
I'm like, listen here. It's them, that shit crumbs. I got that. But since they're trying to get me, I got look though. They thought I was like a comedian. I said, listen here, that shit funny, but hell no. I got that. Landlord, all that shit. Like, I got that. So what up? Talk to me nice.
We got Drewski fucking with him, man.
Yeah, I got Drewski fucking with me. I got, I swear to God, on some real shit though. So now I got everybody fucking the whole industry fucking with me. And first come, they better come talk correct, man, because at the end of the day, I'm throwing shit off the table. I don't need it. I'm turning shit down. I don't need it.
So when you
and the reason why they ain't trying to let me in the door.
Why?
Because I'm better than they ass. They know, listen here, I'm a real street nigga, real funny. Listen, this ain't no knock-knock joke shit. This ain't no who's
they fuck
there.
With, don't say they don't fuck, they fuck with you, bro.
They fuck with me. No, they fuck with me,
they
though.
They fuck with you.
But I don't fuck with them.
So when I'm saying.
Fuck all them niggas. Real street comedy or die, nigga.
Fuck who? You ain't saying Bezo, no names, nigga.
T Grizzly, nigga. You, nigga.
No, nigga, fuck you, nigga. You ain't too, gonna nigga. Say fuck no nigga from
fuck
my city.
Everybody in Detroit, nigga. I'm leaving. I ain't never coming back here, nigga.
You say when you get on, you fight
SOS too. SOSS. So, fuck all y'all.
So look, when you get on, I'm saying, what you gonna do with Jetto? Like,
fuck dude, change my number, block him. He ain't get shit.
Damn.
Oh, my January, I gotta make papers. Fuck you I gotta... too.
No.
Fuck everybody, I'm gone.
Oh, no, shit.
Hey, look, man.
I love, I swear to nigga, I love Detroit, though.
We don't love you, bro.
Y'all know what Detroit is, though? Some real shit, but y'all living in it, y'all don't even know. Detroit is like the old Atlanta, how it was plenty of celebrities just blowing up out of Atlanta. Mm. That's how Detroit is, bro. Everybody famous here, bro. Everybody that blew up here, bro.
But we always been like that.
Y'all
bro.
Got
we,
everything.
We
only, I'm not saying always.
We always cared about ourselves. Like, we For always real, our own celebrities.
For real.
We ain't never really cared
we
about
We ain't give
no,
a fuck about that.
You cared about camera.
Shit.
Man, you what you? About camera.
I said I was growing up, bro.
We ain't gonna stop growing. You still wearing pink.
That's my favorite color.
So what you got to say about Peasy, nigga? He just got the pink, nigga.
Nigga, Rain, fuck you Bill, too. Babyface Ray, fuck him, too. Damn. Cash down, fuck her, too.
Damn, dog, you just going at the D like that? Hey, y'all, he ain't going to make it out this bitch with his grill. We going to snatch that bitch out.
Fuck him, too.
We going to snatch that grill out.
We don't want it.
Don't
that motherfucker probably, that bitch ain't been clean. His jury ain't even clean.
No, I love him, not Florida, but Detroit, y'all done put a nigga above water. The trainer put a nigga above water. I swear to God, like that's the best. That's the this the best city I could ever went to really express myself, to really show, get my shine on my
what,
kids.
I'm Detroit. Saying though, how do you? What made you come here, bro? Who the like? How?
I wanted to see Sada Baby. That's it. I just wanted to see Sada Baby, bro.
Oh, okay.
That best on there.
Oh, okay.
I want to eat some hood hibachi too. That's it.
Yeah, I got, okay, let me ask you this, bro. Don't do all that extra shit, bro.
Okay.
Answer the fucking question,
okay.
Dog. All right, so if you in the room.
Boom.
All right, and you got females on the left that's naked. Everybody naked in the room, though. And you got niggas naked on the right side.
Boom.
But you got, like, $500,000 at the end if you get through there. You naked, too. How you getting through there?
I'm going to send that bitch to go get it and come back with it.
Man, this mother bitch fact. Always on the
bullshit, I'm going to tell them hoes.
You can't do that. No.
I'm going to tell them hoes
no.
to lay down.
You
I'm
can't
gonna, do I'm going to stand on them hoes neck till I get there. And when I get there, shit, that's it, is what it is. Them niggas going to be down there naked, dragging on the hoes. You're going to be one. Hey, so you on the right side right now.
Man, get the fuck on, man.
You on the right side right
man,
now.
Hey, this nigga, dog. Hey, he be sit on this shit. I can't even lie. I thought he's going to fall for it, dog. Hey, man, we about to wrap it up, man. I appreciate
no,
my boy.
We better talk about the bitch, nigga. What you tell the bitch about me? She already told me.
Man, who?
What you tell the bitch about me? Keep it real.
Man, dog,
you
I'm not answering your
no,
shit,
man. You told the bitch about
I'm
me.
I'm not answering nothing of your
bitch?
Shit, bro.
What you tell the bitch?
What you mean?
What you tell the bitch about me?
I don't know you.
Talking to the bitch.
I don't know you, bro.
I'm fucking with you.
You not about to catch me again.
Fuck
man,
this
stop
table.
Man, the fucking table, nigga.
Fuck this table.
Hey, man, we about to wrap it up, dog. Hey, man, I appreciate my nigga coming, man.
I love you, though, Snap.
We ain't calling this nigga Big Money, man. We gonna call this nigga I Need
Money.
You know, that nigga name, I Need Money, man. Hey, man, shout out to my niggas, man.
Snoop Dogg.
I appreciate y'all, man. We up out this
We're here,
motherfucker,
man. Come on,
man.
Yeah. Come on, man.